Hello, everyone. I'm with you, man.
How's it?
He's a famous actor. And guess what? I learned something new about him today. He won Trevor Noah in 2008 in Strictly Come Dancing, right?
Yep. Okay. 2008. Batman versus Superman.
Yeah, and funny enough, this is Batman and Superman as well today.
There we go.
So at the end of the day, you know, Batman and Superman can be friends. But so I just want to quickly, Emmanuel, what is your biggest dream you have?
My biggest dream is to inspire people through the stories I tell, and part of it obviously has the conservation side to it, and affect change in the world on that side of things. But yeah, that's kind of my biggest dream. But part of that dream is one day I'm going to be on set with Martin Scorsese.
I love it, and that's what I want to just quickly message out to everyone. Remember, you attract the people that has the same dreams and goals as you have. My dream is also to inspire people from my story, and look who I've attracted in my life, and the same vice versa.
Yeah.
So did you get anything out of today with our session?
Absolutely. It was like it's a huge relief talking to Kobus, because all you need is like someone to sort of help you focus, refocus what you need, and to achieve your goals. And with me, sometimes my head is all over the place, and it's been a great session and a relief.
Guys, look out for Emmanuel. He's gonna change the world, and the next 12 months all his dreams are gonna come true. Guys, thank you for watching. Emmanuel, any last word?
Just keep persisting.
Also, keep persisting.